Hello guys and welcome back to Metroid and another I'm going back to the main area now to get my next quest on its way. As I deal with the helm. Okay. Look, I'm just walking. Let's go over here then. Yeah, look at this sexy thing. See ya. I wanna jump in your head. Die already! Yeah, drop dead. Wait, it's more coming. There. What am I supposed to do here then? There we go. Looks like I'm going to set the one then. Look at this. Look at that ash. Traveling alone and remain armed. Stay alert to your I have actual CDs playing through my laptop. Just playing an old song that I had for years. Or maybe around my younger brother was born. Because I stayed over with my cousin and all that. He got me into a stupid thing. I know that. Makes me very thankful. I don't want to listen to you anymore. Get your ass in that CD. Right, they're damned. There we go, something more me at the moment. Lovely nightmare. There we go. Save replenished and all that. Set the one by speed. Yeah, see you all up ahead. Drop dead. I will need to destroy one magical thing at the moment. There. Just in case no more appear, and some more sufferings. Now my missile's empty. Okay. Okay, fair enough. Looks like something's black in it. Fine. And that sounds like a boo from Mario. Is it these? Wait, there's a guy within the back. Or it's just invisibility. Go to hell. Okay, he died. This ain't probably my nightmare bed. And let's go around then. Round, round, round. I don't think I'll go down this way. Just to have a look. Even if it's taking me off course, I go off course. No. Oh, hell no. Yeah, I'm gonna lock up. Grappling beam. That's one thing that I do not have. Yeah. Let's just roll. They see me rolling. Roll this out. I'm ending this quick. So, all I'm doing is going round and round. Oh, there's another thing over here. I don't want to turn into a bottle. Hell no, bruh! I'll see you again later. Look, I'm on the 1-0 mark. Die off. Demolestation. Lock on and fire. Look, I'm on the death pretty much area. Better be a save point soon. But pretty much all I am is screwed. Okay, good. Save point. Heal up fully and fully replenish ammo. Am I supposed to go this way? Yeah, this way. Looks like we're all dead. No. Yeah, rolling around in a ball, son. I wish I'd be here. Calm the hell down, boy. Where are you? No, bruh. I'm leaving. It looks like I'm needing to beat him, but I'm very close to death. Just avoid. No, it looks like I'm needing to kill. Let's gain all the kill points. Oh, no, wait. I am very close to death. Okay, and I died. But I can't really. And yes, I want to continue. So my second death here. Okay. Just blast the place down. Shut. Extermination. Thank you. Oh, hell. It's two of them now. I'm gonna jump on the heads. Look, I'm a badass. Get this way then. Super missile. Right out. Nera regained health as well. Looks like I'm eating. I smashed the place. And I need me a super missile. One thing that I do not have. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Metroid Oven, and I hope to see you guys later. Bye!